sir. This is a lie detector. And I can figure out when people are lying and when people are telling the truth. So Dylan, we're going to try on you. I'll show you how it works. I got some questions here. I'm going to ask you if a lie detector works. Is your mom or dad here too? Are they here? They are? Yeah, they might have a few questions they want to try out while you're up here too. Okay. But all we do, we turn it on, and then I'll show how, when you hold on to the metal thing, it kind of tells, like, how fast your heart's beating, if you're sweating, if you're nervous, and so I can tell whether or not you're telling a lie. All right, so I'll tell you, we'll show you first. If I tell the truth, if I ask myself, what's your name, I say Magic Mike, nothing happens. All right, if I say, what color is my pants, make up something, yeah, I'll say white. So I can tell that just made me sweat or maybe a little nervous. Somehow I picked it up, it was a lie. All right, so I'm going to let you use this. You know, be very careful. This is very expensive. I paid $10,000. I paid $5,000. I paid $1,000 for this thing. All right, you know what? I got it for $5 at a yard sale. Okay. All right, so here's some questions for you, Dylan. Let's see. Are you a good boy? Magic Mike. He thinks I'm a